Hi, Jerry rules. What's up? Nope. I played this game before, but it's basically a new save game, and I'm organizing my team basically from the ground. I'm basically right in the beginning of the game, but I know how to play it. I'm just asking myself right now if I should get another designer. I probably should, and probably, someone who can do audio, I don't know. I don't need audio right now, I think. So maybe system designer. This one is quite okay. Can educate them. Did you play it before? Jerry Rules? The game? Software Inc.? Or did you leave? I didn't. I'm basically doing contract jobs right now. I will later, of course, have some marketeers. But right now, I think I first need some people who can actually develop my software. Yeah, that's actually really crazy that this game is made by one person. I find it funny because you basically can see very clearly where his priority lays, and it's definitely not on like animation quality and stuff like that, or like graphical details. But the game is actually really fun. For me, at least. Well. Yeah, I mean, Alpha 8 or Alpha 9, these are basically just numbers for him, so he knows what version it is. An amazing artist, come on. Yeah, amazing. He's doing a quite great job, I think, with this game. Gate, no. We need some stuff. More stuff in this room. What else do I need in my office? Don't know. Maybe it's okay. Ration. This room a bit smaller. The funniest part is that what is happening in this game is probably happening with him in real life. Decides to be a programmer, does software contracts, makes software, etc. I'm just reading it so people who are seeing the video later know what I'm talking about. Yeah, that could be actually true. I think he has like experience in the industry and stuff, and that's why he knows how things work in the industry. So, yeah. Like in this game, he probably just needs to hire an artist or something, so... Or he gives a contract out for an artist job, so someone can improve his game assets here, basically. That's how it works. Does not work. Doesn't look nice, but I don't care. He actually has a Trello board. It's a website where you make a board to organize your projects. But if you make it public, people can vote on certain things like should there be a better car design or something like that, and you can comment on it as well. Are you making a reception? Yeah, exactly. I'm planning to make a reception because when I'm getting marketeers or one marketer, he probably doesn't have to work all the time, so I can get like marketing jobs. Or if my artists don't have to work all the time, basically. That was bad planning right here. At one point, I will reorganize my whole company and the whole building basically, because it looks like shit at the moment. I'm quite in the beginning. I didn't even play for 1 year. I don't mind. I have enough money to expand a bit. Cleaning. In the beginning, you get really a lot of money by simply doing shitty contracts. You make, I don't know, 10, 20, 30 bucks a month or a day. And that's why I have quite a lot of money now, so I can expand. Change roads. Have the feeling in the beginning I actually need more like all-rounders who can do everything, because you just need people who can work for you instead of like diverse your teams already. And that's why I got some designers and teach them how to program, and I got a programmer which I educated in programming or whatever I just said, the other one. So I will try to make my first piece of software soon. As soon as I'm done with the contract. Yeah. I mean, in the later stages I had like, I don't know, 7 very small marketing teams because they don't like to work on multiple jobs at once. And I had like 7 pieces of software I wanted to market, and that's why I just made a lot of small teams. Okay. Sign. That's the artist. That's a programmer. Designer. Okay, let's see. So he's in design. He has no base skill, but guess he will just... Oh! Alarm! Okay, assign furniture. Can give them some tools to work better. Office. Any role gets an inbox, I guess. And the designer. I guess as well. I missed it. I was busy doing other stuff. Okay, let's see. Oh, I got already a marketing job, or a marketing deal. So basically I could start making a marketing team. There's one to the outside. The receptionist doesn't really need a door to the other rooms, does he? It's just to make deals. Or to get offers. I mean, I got one deal already, so it's working. It's a bit ugly at the moment. I will do the beautiful parts later. Okay, I think I will make my first piece of software on my own now, because my team is big enough, I guess. Let's make a CMS. I have a team of 6 people, but only 3 of them are basically... I don't know. Maybe like this. Some money. Less than a year. Business. That would take some time to do. I hope it won't take too long. What? What is this? Okay. So, yeah, it sure looks beautiful, but I don't know. I have like problems in putting effort into things looking good, I guess. I can't just entire building and change like the design with it. Room colors, construction material, exterior, area, floor. I mean, that's good enough for me, I guess. And it's like done in some seconds. Doesn't look so bad. I'm a fan of the color gray. So I don't need to change the colors actually. Okay, develop software. I don't know if I will make a lot of money by doing this. But yeah. Bank integration. Yeah. Red is probably a really good color. Let's see. MWG money. Sure. Why not? So I guess I should get a marketer. Or I will teach my artist to market, because he doesn't have to do anything right now. I mean, he has 1% marketing skill. I will tell him to do that right now, and I will educate him. And the programmer can do that as well. He doesn't have to do anything right now as well. All right, see ya. Have a great time. Thank you. Let's play a game. I don't know if this was a good idea to expand so rapidly. fine. Getting deals from money from deals.